you told her they were wantonly drowned.
Those slaves were diseased. Some were already dying, yes, but it was essential that they die on the journey or they would not come under the insurance consideration. Neither two if they had expired of their diseases. That is why they were killed. This we all
know. You have entered my home and taken advantage of confidential matters afforded you.
These matters have been for public consumption for months. Miss Lindsay is no child. No fool.
Her precious care is in my hands, and I will decide when she is ready for such realities, not the son of a vicar.
I will gather my belongings.
Do so.
Your lordship, a question.
Well?
As the mere son of a vicar, I wonder whether the value you extend to your very precious mulatto niece, well, I wonder if it amounts to more or less than the £30 insurance the traders are asking for each life they murdered. Good day, my lord.
Mr. Davinia, find yourself in her vicinity again, and I will make you rue the day you ever set eyes on me.
John Davinier is leaving very early today.